Hi, I am Dr. Niteen Dedhia. I am an ophthalmologist and medical director of Ojas Eye Hospital. We have two centers in Mumbai, one in Kandiwali and one in Bandra. I'm going to speak to you about one of the very important structure of the eye called the retina. Retina is a neurosensory layer which lines the outer surface of the eye, and it is one of the most important structures which gives us vision. It connects the light from outside to the image which is formed in the brain. If the connect is affected in any way, then we will not be able to perceive what we are seeing outside, and we are not able to see the image of what we have seen outside. There are certain cells in the retina called the rods and the cones, and these cells are impulsed with the light which falls on it, and these impulses then reach the brain and an image is formed. There are many conditions where the retina is affected. One of the most common conditions is diabetes. Diabetes affects these nerve cells and the blood vessels which come to the retina. There is leakage of fluid and blood into the retina from these blood vessels, and they give rise to diminution of vision, and you are unable to see the objects because of the bleeding which occurs in diabetes. So one has to keep a watch on the control of diabetes at all times, and check up with the retina specialist is very necessary if a person has diabetes. Also, regular follow-ups is very important every 6 months if you have diabetes. Patients who have high blood pressure also have a problem into the retina where they develop a blood vessel disease leading to vision problems due to hypertension, and it affects the normal eyesight of the individual. So it's very important to control the blood pressure in all patients so that their vision does not get affected and they are able to see well throughout their life. One of the problems which we see after the age of 70 years is called age-related macular degeneration. And that is a condition where the cells of the retina get affected and there is loss of central vision and inability to read in individuals above the age of 70, and it affects the normal working of the individual. So it is very important that those individuals who have difficulty in reading after the age of 70 should have a consultation with the eye doctor and show a retina specialist specially and rule out these conditions. All individuals who are either diabetic, hypertensive, having blood pressure problems, or having age-related macular degeneration over the age of 70 years should visit an eye doctor every 6 months to 1 year so as to preserve their vision.